Now we're going to continue with the Legend Show. It's Justin Roberts. Mr. Black, tonight you and your partner retained your titles, and this Monday you will be defending your title against who? Mr. Black? Please? It doesn't matter which Knuckles are going to fight us. We will defeat them all. Mr. Silver? It's like my partner said. It really doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter because we are the Mexican crew and we will become the new undisputed tag team champions. Oh, well, there you have it. And, oh, what is this? Massman and Rodriguez again. What?
What a turn of events.
This is going mad. So I guess we know now who the Mexican crew are going to face this Monday.
Oh. Here he comes.
It's Triple M, ladies and gentlemen. The WCW champion. So I guess he's up next. Another fight against that Ray Grandpa. And this is the first match. Whoever wins will be going to the ladder match for WrestleMania for the Mr. Money in the Bank. So the following, the next three matches will be
connects with the abdomen. Oh, he lands that one. fast enough. Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup.
The King comes up with a huge counter. Watch out here.
The excitement in the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest. A powerful belly-to-belly suplex.
Watch it. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Tree of woe.
Oh, you're completely defenseless here.
Ray Grandpa have been fighting better lately.
He's still not through. That's it.
He already became $1 million champion also.
There's no disqualification. Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Hang on.
Did you look at this? Fighting and going for every fiber of his being. Refusing to submit. Oh, look out. He's mind jarring. What a match. Absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is.
held it tonight.